An outstanding feature of the early church was their spirit of unity, a state of being unified and had everything in common. Wow. There was a whole lot of sharing. Needs were met by selling of property and possessions. That is radical. Think about what they would have been like. Maybe in our materialistic, self-centered society, that's perhaps a difficult concept. Today, as we think about this concept of unity and the early church, let's think about our own response to those in need in light of all that God has done in our lives. And may our prayer today be that God increases our capacity for love and our ability to give.